Hey guys, it's Sam here, as you can see with the Twice puzzle. This is a 500 piece puzzle. There's also a 1,000 piece that I ordered, but probably won't get it until May because I ordered it to my friend's place in Korea. So this I ordered from eBay. I'm going to open it now, try to put it together. Hopefully this video isn't too long. I did a quick search online and people were saying it would take about an hour to do a 500 piece puzzle. Hopefully that's not the case. If it is, I might have to fast forward it and see through. But I just wanted to, instead of just showing you guys the box, I wanted to see, just build it and see how it would work. See what it looks like, final product. And I'm going to flip this video upside down right now because it's upside down. I'm the one I'm filming, just so I can get a full range of motion and the camera as well. Hopefully it looks okay flipped around. So yeah, let's get right to it. And I'll put some music on for you guys. We'll play Twice's Twice Coaster Lane 2, the new songs only. Just on loop. Oops. So I'll start through here. And yeah, let's go. So it's 520 millimeters to 380 millimeters, so it'll be kind of big, I think. Hopefully I'll fit it all on the screen. So the box got kind of damaged from the mail, but let's see. How do I open this? Which is just slide out. Yeah. Hopefully, it doesn't take too long to open. So here's a JYP seal. Okay. Official sticker. Right. And here's the puzzle. Go ahead and open it. Oh, there's a little glue, so you can glue it to the box, but I'm just gonna not do that for now. And it comes with a little poster, actually. Kind of like a cheat. Kind of shows you exactly, let's see how that size looks on there. All right, so. Go ahead and start with the puzzle. Okay. Oh man. This is definitely Mina somewhere. Go ahead and get all the edge pieces. I guess I'm gonna ignore this poster for now. Just do the edge pieces. Oh man. It's gonna be pretty hard. One of the pieces already came together for me, so, oh man, it's gonna be like so hard, 500 pieces. Whew. After completely assembling the puzzle, put glue on the picture of the assembled puzzle fully and evenly. Set the picture in a frame after dry and glue. So long. So I guess I'll try to find all the edge pieces first. This is the general thing, rule of puzzles, I think. So I'll put all the flat pieces together. Oh, here's Daehyun. Maybe I'll do the faces first. Again, I haven't done a puzzle, I mean not again, but I haven't done a puzzle in like more than 10 years. So I'll probably be very awful. Hopefully it doesn't take more than an hour, but I feel like it will. Separating all these pieces already taking so long. Definitely Sana. Holy crap. It's gonna be entertaining just because I'm so bad at puzzles, I feel. Oh man. This is like so sad. It's a corner piece on top somewhere.
terrible. I guess all the member pieces I'm gonna put over here. If you guys are skilled in puzzle playing, definitely give me some advice for the next time when I do my 1,000 piece. Yeah, I don't know how people are interested in actually watching a super long video of me putting together a puzzle. And you guys probably realize when you click on this video that it's super, super long. Unless it cuts off, then I'm not going to redo it. Yeah, so for right now I'm just finding all the member pieces. Because I think it'd be easy to do that. Okay. Ooh, more pieces are together. Like I said earlier, putting all the member pieces together first, I think it'll be easy, and those are the pieces I care about anyway. So right now I'm struggling pretty hard. I have no idea what I'm doing. So feel free to just stop watching. I actually had a very long day at school today, and I want to get some relaxing in, so this is some therapeutic puzzle making for me. A lot of these pieces are member pieces, so it might end up being a really bad move to do that. Pieces. 500 pieces is actually so much more than I thought. I thought 500 was like a decent amount. But I guess I was thinking more of like the 200. I'm doing some stuff off screen right now, some pieces. Again, this is like a very boring, slow video. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. So once I get all the map pieces sorted out, I'm just gonna put the rest in the box. Keep reiterating, I literally know nothing about making puzzles, putting together puzzles. I also thought it would be a lot easier just because I know what the picture looks like. But technically for all puzzles you know what the picture looks like. So, I made a sore mistake there. Get to the pieces, I'm just gonna go do it by member, I think. Like pick a member and then just go with it. you want to see the ending, you can just fast forward to the end, I guess. Or like at least the middle where I'm already have progressed. I've already progressed. Instead of just like randomly where I'm sorting out pieces right now. This is probably the best place to skip right now, just because I'm literally just sorting the pieces out. I would be very, 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 very impressed by someone actually watching this entire video throughout without skipping. I definitely won't be able to pause and check this out. I don't want to watch myself build a puzzle, actually. It's frustrating enough as is doing it myself, let alone like watching someone else do it. Slowly but surely getting there. Sorry for, I have to stop apologizing now, it's getting too much. If you're watching, you're watching, I guess. I don't think I ever watched anyone build a puzzle before, so again, I'll be super impressed with those of you who have been watching. Definitely not editing this video at all, either. It takes way too long. Time. catching up. So actually, while I was gathering these pieces, I was also building another piece, not numbers. I actually found most of the little, most of this part. So let's put that together first. Okay, these are all member pieces now, pretty much. So let's go ahead and put together. Actually fits right on here. So I'm gonna go ahead and adjust the camera. Yeah, this is fine actually. Okay, this is fine. So it actually fits perfectly on. Harder than I thought it would be. So far, I have not much. Actually, I'll just show you guys not on this paper. It's too hard to see. Alright, so that's what I have so far for that. Let's move on to the members now. So many member pieces, though. All right, let's see who I recognize. Pieces. Jungyeon, Taehyung. Honestly, this music is like rushing me so hard. I'm like a little overwhelmed. Momo. definitely not Nayeon. This is... Oh, Tui. There. Definitely should not become a professional puzzler or anything. At any point. I'm terrible at puzzles. Thank you. movie at all?
I'm not even sure if it's on the screen or not.
I think I'm gonna stop when I finish putting together the faces. Or at least most of the faces. Most of the body. Actually, in this song, my favorite part is Mumble's part. Fun fact. I'll find out when it's your part for you guys. You guys don't know. But don't get me wrong, I love Nayeon's falsetto, which is this part right now. But I just find Mumble's part extra adorable. Piece is like super solid now. Puzzles, super hard.
So far, it's been 42 minutes and I'm nowhere even close to finishing. You see there?
Man, I'm like nowhere even close. It might take me like 3 hours to do this or something, maybe more. Oh man, this is a super long, super boring video. Okay.
So this has been a ton of work
so far, and I haven't even gotten close, so I don't want to glue it to the sheet, but what I might do is bag them up separately, each member, but we'll see how far we get.
Is going pretty fast now.
That was weird.
Huh, everything's just falling in place right now.
That was weird. I thought I had it.
Turns out that I was off by a little bit, but I got it.
Come,
it's here. Because I can't find that last piece that goes inside of sauna. And it's getting late, and I'm getting tired, I'm sleepy. But let's give it one more song. Start getting a lot more fun after I start getting some pieces. So that's how they get you.
Thank you.
seems like I should end this pretty soon. But I do want to get just a little bit more in.
Syndrome is not superior apparently. Because for some reason. somehow completed Sonnet first. Or am completing Sonnet first.
Guys, so this is the quick recap. This is what I have so far. Yeah, it's actually going pretty well, but still got a lot more to go. So I'll be back next time with part 2. Till then, see you later.